You cannot keep falling asleep on the job like this, Hypnos. This is completely unacceptable.
Oh, I just nodded off a little while, Thanatos. I rest easy knowing that you're here. But if I goofed, why, I guess you could kill me dead or something, huh?
Don't give me any ideas. Pull yourself together and quit slacking off. The house needs help and you've got a job to do. Now get to it.
Oof.
Hey Orpheus, I figured that you've heard by now about how I bested the Minotaur Asterius alongside Theseus, the champion of Elysium himself. I don't think I even broke a sweat.
I scarce can possibly imagine such a spectacle, my friend. But certainly I shall attempt to try.
Did he make fun of me just now? Nyx, you don't suppose Charon would hold it against me if we had a little fight? To the death, I mean.
None of Charon's brothers ever dared fight with him whilst growing up. Why would you fathom such a ruinous idea, child?
It kind of already happened. And I can confirm he's rather strong. Something I can do to make it up to him.
Probably not, for it is unnecessary. Likely he appreciates having an adversary in his own way. Few would so much as dare.
A friendly rivalry it is, then. Orpheus made the board.
Everything is spick and span, like always, Your Highness.
Take care, Dusa. Look at what I caught, Chef. Pleasure doing business. Give me the best deal you've got. Give me the current special. I'll take it. More keys for me. Just what I was looking for. Definitely came to pass. The Frostfair blade. What a weapon. Skelly.
Hey, pal. Hey, just want to say, pal, that spooky Crimson Phoenix stuff you were going on about before? I mean, whoa, you just say some nonsense and you get a brand new spear? I was so impressed, I decided to try that trick for myself.
Oh, gods. Skelly, what did you do?
Relax, boyo. Just had a little chat with your old serving platter over there after you left is all. That thing hits pretty hard. So then I say to it, I see it through the eyes of the Crimson Phoenix. And you want to know what happened after that?
So you carelessly spoke secret words imparted by the Fates themselves to an infernal weapon forged at the dawn of creation, then what? Say, did you walk up to Aegis or just shout over your shoulder?
Over my shoulder. Anyway, what happened next was nothing. Your Aegis kept on bobbing like a dummy. So then I went and said that mumbo jumbo to every other weapon, but nope, doesn't work at all. So much for your fancy sorcery, huh?
I miss my fancy sorcery already. I have returned. Hades. Come, Segeus.
Thank you.
felt a cut like that before.
Stygius, awaken. Grant me the aspect of Poseidon.
Love what you've done to your sword.
Far greater gods than I once wielded you. Aphrodite.
Hello again there, little godling. Let's get to it, I want what you want. There's no further need for words.
Without pain. How careless of me. Good, come on in.
That eternal gloom. I trust you'll be joining us upon Olympus shortly.
See how quickly I can slay you all. No. Let's see. is lighter than before. Centaur heart.
Want it again?
Come and get it.
Every time.
Keep. For that.
Always come back.
Baldi, how do you handle being trapped in Tartarus for all eternity, doomed to be pushed up and down a hill repeatedly for no good reason? I have to thank you, Sisyphus, not just for all the help you've given me time after time, but for encouraging me to have a chat with Baldi there. I dare say I feel a little more at peace of late, and maybe it's thanks to him.
He's a good one, all right, isn't he? Though if you've come to such an understanding with old Baldy there, why, it must mean you've done some growing on your own as well, I think. Easy does it.
A pleasure.
Bye now.
Here's the fee. Senses sharpen. Tisiphone. Always disturbing. Off to Asphodel. Let's think about this. That's enough Tartarus. Lernie awaits.
That's good, but you're standing still. That's bad. Let's get you up and moving about again, all right?
Godspeed. Easy does it. Oh, good. This has to be the chamber renovation I put in. Good. Your head. In the name of Hades. Him.
Quite a mess you've made here, Zagreus. I got the message that you need assistance, Zagreus. This one's on me,
Zagreus. I'm too kind. Divine protection.
Trespasser.
Thank you.
rocks in Acidel, the Hades kid found this one once again, wouldn't you know? You got a map or something to this place, or what?
Don't know that a map would help me much, since things keep shifting out here every single time. Though it is an interesting coincidence how I keep running into you.
Coincidence? Come on, hun, you're a god. Someone out there is sending you my way. Maybe it's just the fates. Oh well, I sure don't mind a little company, and I have lots to eat. Careful, it's hot.
Ooh, that's good. Bye now.
Later then, yeah?
You're absolutely right there, mate. Pleasure doing business. Wonderful to see you once again. We'll be right back. The boon I got from Chaos has a new effect. Some zest. Thank you. more sinister ball.
So, Aphrodite reached you first, did she?
Sounds exactly like something she'd do. She has a knack for trouble. So, let's just stay focused here.
Artemis, guide my hand.
Sensation I detect must indicate that you are near the surface, Zacharias. If you can overcome the final challenges ahead, you soon shall see the long winter yourself.
Going to clean all of this up.
Mine. I'll take them. This. Love and loss.
Is clinging to a memory what keeps the soul from fading? Why then, would that I could simply leave that glimmer of my past behind, for there is nothing for me.
But anyway, what is it this time, stranger? You're quite effective at locating me, but not so good at leaving me in peace.
Just on one of my little jumps through paradise is all, sir. happened to be on the way toward my destination.
You think this place a paradise? At least down in the depths, there are so many other souls with whom to share one's misery. No offense, I know that you're just passing through.
See what's in here. Just tidying up a bit. Cheers, mate.
Of Olympus, you'll go no further on your wicked quest.
Strength.
Please hold your applause. We got them, my good Shade. Bad time to be a little short of coin. Hate to be ungrateful here. Should help keep me going. I'm almost out of here. Thank you. all worked up. Here's the fee. Sharpened my senses. Satyr sack. In the name of Hades. That's something. Can leave or explore more tunnels. Just what I need.
Chaos has the Prince again persuaded fearsome Cerberus to get out of his way.
I owe you one, boy. Nice night, no?
So, you think that you can vanquish me with my fool brother's old forgotten blade? Poseidon was never any good with Stygius. Grew envious of my spear work. Now he's famous for that fork of his. Always taking credit where none is due.
Must be hard knowing that everybody's gonna think you learned your spear work from Poseidon, not the other way around. As for Stygius, I can assure you it's in good hands now.
Your assurances mean nothing to me, boy. You think yourself quite capable? Then show me. Do you feel your blood beginning to boil?
No. one to do this to me. Are you yet satisfied?
Bye. Made short work that time. Beautiful.
You're back.
I'm here, Mother.
I could not stand it on Olympus, Sagrius. The blustering, the posturing, my overbearing mother. None of it. I would have left the mountain voluntarily, except...
Except Father absconded with you, didn't he? Dragged you down with him into the underworld. So if Olympus were to find that out, I shudder to think of the consequences.
That fool is trying to protect me even now. It wasn't he who absconded with me, my son. And it's more complicated even than that. I was content to leave. Willing to make my life within the underworld. With your father.
I dare not ask who did bring you to Father then. So essentially, you ran away from home to live with him. I mean no disrespect, but did you realize what you were getting yourself into?
We have a tendency to be impetuous when we are younger, Zagreus. I heard all about your father before we met. Admired paintings of him. It was very awkward at first, but he had a bluntness I fancied. A sense of principle. I much preferred him to his brothers, I can tell you that.
So, then you secretly left Mount Olympus to be with the god of the dead in the underworld, and Olympus never found out. What do you suppose would happen if they did?
I think there would be war between Olympus and your father, Zagreus, if they found out. Especially now, after all this. And after all this time. They slew their parents once. If the Titans could be wiped from this world, so can we all.
So it makes sense. If Father, he agrees with you and thinks that leaving you in hiding here, that it's the only way he can prevent that war.
I can see how your father, shrewd but also single-minded as he was, might have followed such a line of reasoning as that. Oh, Zagreus. What have I done?
No. What have I done?
I can't.
I need to fix this.